Scientists at the NYU Langone School of Medicine have made the shocking claim that your mind still works after your body has stopped showing signs of life. As in, you're still conscious after your heart stops beating. What is good? Welcome back to Inform Overload. I'm Charlotte Dobrave. Hit that thumbs up and subscribe to our channel for more. A team at NYU's Langone School of Medicine are examining people who have suffered cardiac arrest and are technically dead, but are later revived. According to the people studied, they were conscious during conversations between doctors and nurses and could even see what was going on around them, even after they were declared dead. Don't believe me? Every one of the accounts were verified by doctors and nurses present, who remember the details of what they said around the patient. Hopefully these doctors and nurses didn't say anything rude. That would be a little awkward.
Okay, yep, blood pressure looks good, and I just wanted to let you know that I slept with your husband. It's a good thing you can't hear me right now. Oh, you're awake.
So maybe all of this means we need to redefine our concept of death. Death is defined by the point at which the heart no longer beats, and blood flow to the brain is cut off. The time of death is declared at the precise moment that the heart stops beating, because there's no more blood flow to the brain anymore. This cuts off brain function. After this, your brain cells will begin to die, but that can take hours. This may explain why some people have claimed to see a light at the end of the tunnel after they've been declared dead, or even have an out-of-body experience. And according to several studies, there's even evidence to suggest that your brain gets a burst of energy as you die. Back in 2013, scientists at the University of Michigan examined rats having an induced heart attack. They saw electrical signals in their brains that are linked to a hyper-altered state in the period after clinical death. Why is this important? Well, if this research is correct and we really do have consciousness after we are declared dead, we will all go through something extremely profound. We will know we are dead. Alrighty friends, that's pretty deep stuff there, so I'm gonna respond to some comments to lighten the mood. Lisa Time said, I really love the scripts you write. You're really good at your job. Aw, thanks. Actually, I wish I heard that from my boss more often. Ryan Davis said, Daniel S. always gets in your videos by commenting normally. I've been trying to get in one of your videos for so long, but I just can't. Daniel always writes honest, funny comments, and I like that. Tell me a joke. I like a good joke. Blue Lollipop said, this channel teaches me a lot, like a lot. Well, I'm glad you're learning something. I'm definitely not. That's a joke. We've come to the end of the video. Thanks so much for watching the whole thing. If you would like to continue watching IO, check out this playlist right over here at Trending News Stories. That's it for me, and I'll see you in another IO video.